Hello to our members and friends of Knox Presbyterian Church here in Bracebridge. I am so looking forward to being together with you once again in person as we open our doors for in-person worship services starting on Sunday, September the 26th, for those who have received both vaccinations. Now, COVID-19 is still in our communities, especially that Delta variant. So we are going to continue following the COVID-19 protocols like we did before. So you'll be asked to wear a mask through the entire service. And if you don't have one, one will be given to you when you arrive here at the church. We will also have to maintain our physical distancing, 6 feet of space between family bubbles. We'll also not be able to hug or shake hands, and we'll be asking you for your contact information when you come to the door, and also that you sign a form indicating that you are doubly vaccinated. And then once you come in, an usher will guide you to your seat, and we will be able to be in the same space, worshiping together once again. Now, you might notice that there are a few changes here in our sanctuary, and huge thanks goes to the many talented members of our congregation who have enhanced our worship space with their artwork. Thanks to our board of managers who have upgraded our flooring and who are making preparation for the arrival of our new video camera system. And that's something else that I'd like to mention. The video camera hasn't arrived yet, but we will still be offering our services online even as we gather in person. Because we know that not everyone is ready to come together in person yet, and there are many of you who solely join with Knox on the internet. So we want that connection to be able to continue going forward. So whether you are here with us in person or joining with us online, let's rejoice that we are able to travel through these challenging times together.